This is the Church of the Flying Genitalia.
Yeah, that'd be lit.
One bottle.
I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Call me Big Papa, I'm Sonic. Ask about the dick, what she wanted. I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a bad boy, make loving. Hey, good pussy Sonic.
The day after. We're definitely feeling it right now, but we're getting a workout in quick before we eat and everything, clean up, and then it's round two today. We're hitting the channel.
Yesterday, everyone made it. Today is just me and Callie.
Yeah.
Obviously, we dread these things too, but there's stuff that has to get done.
Yeah. Yo.
Yo, good morning.
How you feeling?
Not bad, bro.
Yo, big drip. Look at that.
Yeah, we're sweating it out right now.
Not easy, especially hungover. That's it, that's a wrap.
That's it, 400 reps and 5 minutes of planks. We want to tell you guys something about, you know, those points where you really feel like you don't want to get out of bed or you don't want to, like, do a task are the most important times to get them done.
That's the last thing, you know, we obviously wanted to do, but yeah. We just fucking did it. It feels so much better. And now we have another day of drinking. So. Well earned, and
yeah, exactly.
It's good to get moving every day. Yeah, that last plank though was fucking hard.
Hell yeah, guys.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, it's 50-50.
Ah, let's go. Feeling big, dog?
We're hungry as a lion.
We're going to get food now, and then we're going to hit the channel. Hannah. We're getting sauced.
No.
Grocery store, liquor store, go down the channel. And the channel is basically this like long man-made river. What is it? Like water.
Man.
You just float for like
a
couple hours. So we're gonna do that. It's gonna be super chill. We're gonna bring the speakers, the cameras, all that, and the squad. Let's go. Okay, so are you ready to get sauced?
Moderately.
What do you mean moderate?
You know. Okay, fuck it.
It's blackout season.
Let's do it. I guess it's vacation. We're flowing in the man-made river. Like, bro, who does that?
24 claws. Some Jackson Trey.
This thing's what, 1.5 liter? And we'll slam a couple claws.
Oh, yeah. It's gone.
Slammed a monster.
That's fucked up, bro. You paying?
The squad is ready. $80 in liquor.
My mom messaged me saying on Facebook, hey, you should have to swear to act cool. And I got kind of choked. It's like, that's just how I talk, you know, coming from the brain and the heart. And, just like what Gary Vee said.
Because we say we swear quite a bit in our vlogs, but it's just kind of how we talk.
Yeah, my mom's commented on it before, and all I said is, it's just the way it goes.
Obviously, there's a time and a place, you know, but.
Yeah.
Like at a family dinner, I'm not going, yeah. Like, holy fuck, the food's so good. Savages, we've got table manners.
There you go. It's a big breakfast thing right now. We're just chefing it up before we start getting her going today.
Damn!
Are you happy now?
Oh, yeah.
First slam of the day.
So these guys are challenging me. If I can have this in one bite, I think I can.
Yep. Followed by a full shotgun.
Anything dripping out of here after? Yeah. Well, having another one.
No. Ah! Ah!
There we go.
Let's go.
We're about to walk.
All right.
If there's a drop coming out, you got another
Come
one.
Come on,
coming.
Hold thing.
Oh, dude, that's another one. Okay. Two more coming.
Yeah, this one we forgot in the freezer. Oh. Outside. On the grass.
What's up, dude?
Get her going. Nice fit, dog. Let's see the fit check. Okay. What's it?
Whoa. Like the hat, bro.
We ready?
Ready.
Are we ready? Let's go. Floaties, vegetables, and Tostitos. Drinks, sunscreen, melon speaker. You know what? We had to bring the hats. Right, we just got to get some air for the floaties first. This is a good one.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
I bought it off of Marketplace on Facebook.
Oh, no way. Yeah, we're going tubing. We're vlogging too, so Let's go. Good stuff. That's the one. Right there. Let's go, boys. Okay. All right, yo, we got Troy and Sarah. We got Troy and Sarah in the cut. Let's go.
Stu, you gotta get them in here. Where's
your
hey,
try Sarah's soup. Let's get it.
So this is called the Party Smart. So if you're drinking, you take this when you're partying, so that way the next day you don't feel hungover. So what it does is it pumps your body full of nutrients and vitamins, and it just makes you feel amazing.
Fucking patch. Look at the patch.
Look, this
what a hoax. What a hoax.
That's the one. That's the one. That's the one. Be a good day. I might have a good day because I had a long night. Rolling with my niggas and they never switching sides.
Like a bad dream, felt like I was stuck with you. But now I'm up, is you wanna fall in love? How I feel, man, I'm feeling great. Yeah, roll it backward, take it to the face.
It is Monday today. We're heading out, so peace out to this beautiful Airbnb.
What's your final word? One word.
Watermelon.
One word.
Vamos, cabrón, come on.
One more word. One last word.
You know what that means? Let's go, homie. Let's go,
motherfucker. Oh, I can't think of one.
Tasmanian devil style.
Yes. Bro. This sign literally says Penticton. The rooster down there.
It's like the Hollywood sign, but in Penticton. Much more accessible.
When I open my eyes, I wish to see you. But your phone doesn't ring and you're gone all the time. Well, I guess you're somewhere with your crew. Isn't the first time, but the worst time, and I'm feeling so blue. You sit in your room and you listen to tunes, and I'm feeling embarrassed. It's true. You out there in Paris with who?
We're just on our way home, it's Monday, and we stopped to get some peaches, but look at this view. This is insane. This is like a small, not even a town, it's like a couple of stores, but so sick. Alright, yo, so we have a little pit stop on the way home, a town called Hedley. Creepy, mysterious, vintage town vibe.
Yeah, no, show him, show him. Show
this. I can hear a tumbleweed.
Oh, that's a big tumbleweed.
Loose, right?
Of course.
Yeah. No worries.
What are we doing right now? What is this place?
Hedley.
And this is your shop?
Yeah.
I do like that. This is the Church of the Flying Genitalia.
What is this?
Elvis was a pig. He stick a joint in his nose, right? Modified mold, right? Elvis died on the toilet. He's got he's got an Audi. There's the flying genitalia. The little girl is Jenny. The little boy's tall. You put them together, it's genital, right?
Genitalia.
Right. And then you've got the lineage of Jenny and tall. It's all right there. And he's got a pucker in his tail. My signature on the lid. His father was captain of the Vimy. He was shot and killed by a sniper off of Boulogne, France, pulling Irish regulars off the beach.
Holy.
They saved 4,500 guys. A week later, Dunkirk, new skipper, falls overboard. They lost the skipper, 2,000 guys off the beach. Did the North Atlantic convoy duty.
Right. Where are we right now?
Bromley Park.
Bromley
Provincial
Park.
Park.
Boy, Ant's fucking jumping off that cliff there. Let's go.
Oh, it's pretty chilly, but let's fucking get it. Let's go.
Look at him, dude.
Yo, that's insane. That's a crazy, look at that. He's so small now.
Vixen!
There we go.
Let's go!
Alright guys, that's about it.
That wraps up the vlog. Wrapping up the trip, wrapping up the Penticton vlog. Thank you so much for watching the video. Anything else to say?
Oh, my face is hurting from that cliff.
Peace out, guys. Much love.
See you.